there is no reason to be alarmed. It's exhaustion. And we are not going to continue the negotiations until tomorrow.
He was tired. It took too long.
We, all of us are tired because no sleeping, as yes. You see. We were working hard day by night.
Most of the issues are already concluded. And maybe tomorrow morning we shall finalize it.
Hebron city is an Islamic city, is a Palestinian city, and we cannot sign an agreement without the extension of exception of the Hebron city.
Any Palestinian policeman, any terrorist that will be wearing the uniform of Palestinian will be killed by us.
And as I see it, there's going to be here a big war between the two nations. Finally.